This is what the largest slum in Africa looks like.
Is this a movie theater?
Kibera is located in Kenya, and it's known to be extremely dangerous.
I like talking in their language, whispering and stuff. You never really know, because I stand out like a sore thumb here.
Today, I bike through all of it. At night.
Keep your phone here. They got
snatched. Okay.
Not that, but the phone keep.
The phone keep in my pocket. They snatched.
Getting that.
So this is,
we don't have to kill someone. If it's not just we kill,
no, they are crazy.
Really?
They also have these water trucks to supply clean water to the locals a few times a week.
Twice a week.
And it gives free water to who? Anyone?